Hello everybody, this is Brian Black here. Rock about the Let's Play Puma next. In this episode we're gonna fight. There's a couple enemies you have to fight. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight these guys in this episode, probably. Gorgeous. Thank you. I think we're gonna catch that Pullman exerting us in the next episode. Is this recording? Yeah, it's recording. Alright. Just remember, guys, if you're playing Pokemon X, you get this Pokemon Exerneas. If you play Pokemon Y, you get the Pokemon Evato. Just keep that in mind, ladies and gentlemen. I do like this cutscene here. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Pokemon Exerneas. I'll start by throwing a quick ball at his ass. Hopefully he catches it. Come on, quick ball, please work. Aw, that's bullshit. You motherfucker. I'm gonna weaken this Pokemon, and I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back, and I hope this Ultra Ball catches it. Seriously? That is bullshit. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm gonna creep and try to catch this motherfucker. Because we got a battle coming up after this. There we go. After we got him. That was easy. Damn. Other than that, that was easy. Alright. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was Exerneas. I weakened him off screen. No. I'm not going to give him a nickname. Yes. Yes, I am. Yeah, yep. Florges, you're going back to the PC. Yes. Alright, let's go. Hope he has a good nature. Look at this guy. Now you have to fight this guy again. Let's take a look at Exerneas. Okay, 150 special attack. That's not bad. Okay, that's not bad at all. Let's go with Moonblast. I'm staying in. I'm surprised I should be able to do all this in one episode. I'm gonna send in... No. Lucario. Mm. Alright, Xerneas. Moonblast. Wow, I'm surprised I didn't take him out. Let's go with Moonblast again. No Foolish Dwarf? Okay. Die, Mega Gyarados. You lost. Oh, he's pissed. Wow, he's pissed off. Holy shit. Alright. Hey guys, that's all for...